Jointly developed by NXP and embedded artists, MCU-Link is a powerful and cost-effective debug probe. The MCU-Link can be used seamlessly with the MCU Expresso IDE and is also compatible with third-party IDEs that support the CMSys DAP or J-Link protocols. MCU-Link Pro is based on NXP's MCU-Link architecture, found in the MCU-Link low-cost debug probe and onboard evaluation boards, and runs the same firmware as all these implementations. In addition to SWD debug, SWO profiling, and a USB to UART bridge feature found in the base MCU-Link, the Pro model adds a J-Link Lite firmware option, energy measurement, analog signal monitor, USB to SPI and I2C bridging capability, and an onboard LPC804 microcontroller for peripheral emulation. The USB bridging feature is supported by the free open source libUSB SIO host library from NXP. MCU-Link Pro is based on the dual-ARM Cortex-M33 core LPC55S69 microcontroller and features a high-speed USB interface, providing high-performance debug at low cost. MCU-Link Pro is compatible with Windows 10, macOS, and Linux. The product comes with the necessary firmware installed, with free utilities provided to enable future firmware updates from NXP to be installed. For more information on NXP Semiconductor's MCU-Link Pro SWD Debug Probe, visit mouser.com.